wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to apply for conductor license through online in Kerala. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page Kerala apply for conductor license. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. In this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for an user to complete this online procedure. Also, we have provided few links for external websites and other details. They are useful in completing this online procedure on time. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. We have provided a select language tab on the top right corner to select the language of your choice from the drop-down menu in order to understand this procedure easily. Let us see the documents required. You need the application form for offline procedure, two clear copies of recent photographs of the applicant, medical certificate, affidavit of address proof, proof of age appropriate for relevant class of vehicle like ration card, voter identity card, life insurance policy, passport, school certificate, birth certificate or certificate granted by a registered medical practitioner not below the rank of civil surgeon as applicable, or self-swearing affidavit by an applicant before an executive magistrate or a first-class judicial magistrate or a notary public as evidence of age. Proof of residence, ration card, voter ID card, Aadhaar ID card, payslip issued by any office of the central government or a state government, electricity bill, telephone bill, house tax receipt showing the name of the applicant. If the applicant is not able to produce any of the above document for a sufficient reason, the licensing authority may accept any affidavit sworn by the applicant before an executive magistrate or a first-class judicial magistrate or a notary public as evidence of residence. Aadhaar card, a cash receipt of a treasury challan in token of payment of fees. Scan those documents which are scannable and keep it ready for applying online. Let us see the online procedure. Today this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. First one has to make sure that all the documents are in hand and scanned and keep it in a separate folder. In order to reach the online portal, wikiprocedure.com provided you a link in the under online session. Use this link to reach the page where user has to select the driving license related option, which is here. Once you hit this, you will get an option to select the state. Select Kerala from the drop down menu. Once you select Kerala, you will get a page where on the left part of the screen, under driving license, new conductor license is what you have to select to get this page. Here you have to go through this description and hit continue to get the next page for page prompts to select and enter the details which are prompted here to complete the online process by hitting the respective button at the bottom. Once you complete, you will get an acknowledgement for the application you have made. So take the printout of the acknowledgement, also the application form. Go to the RTO office before 11:30 a.m. to submit your documents. And the officer at the RTO office will advise you to go to a counter and make the payment as marked. Go to the counter and pay the fees and submit these documents. Once it is accepted, they will proceed further for your request. Authorities will check the details and they will do the process to complete and provide you a conductor license. This is how the online procedure for applying conductor license in Kerala can be made. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to apply for conductor license in Kerala through online.